Bridget Shelton, and this is my husband, Brick Shelton, and we're the co-founders of the HALO Society here in Tarrant County, and we want to thank all the employees of the University of North Texas Health Science Center for your generous donation today. This generous donation is going to be able to help us to impact the lives of so many abused and neglected children right here in Tarrant County.
I'm the Reverend Ralph Emerson, senior pastor here at the Rising Star Baptist Church. We have so many individuals who are about to go homeless or cannot pay a utility bill. And so we just like to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts from the Rising Star Church.
We're really excited to have UNT on board as a host of a bike share station to encourage a healthy and active lifestyle. It's a huge deal for not only the campus, but for Fort Worth. And we're really grateful to the employees for making it happen.
My name is Carla Judson, and I'm the executive director of Meals on Wheels here in Tarrant County. Because of you, over 5,000 meals were provided through your generous donation. We provide meals, case management, and other supportive care, and we are so very proud of our partnership with UNT Health Science Center and with the employees that work there.